and be saying everything on this thing. Am I the only one? Because I decided to do YouTube. Was I the only one who was complaining? I showed you something. I showed you it. Godemaya, I showed you where he was complaining. I'm telling you, it's not the first time. It is not the first time. That thing I showed you on Light Bulb Moment, it's not the first time. It's been happening. He's been complaining several times. I know when they how we met, all their videos. I can relate to all their videos. So to tell you that I know what I'm saying. Don't tell me, don't come and do you want to decide the morality for us? You are going to decide morality. No, I'm not going to decide morality. Morality is there, laid down. There's a laid down rule for it all over the world. If you want to live, you say they are not living there, they are not living they are not living together. Do you know what you're really talking about? Do you know what you're really talking about? You don't watch their videos. You don't watch their videos. You don't really know. If you watch their videos, you can't be talking. This is the problem. You won't go. You don't have information to what you're talking about, and you're taking offense. You watch their videos. Do you know when the separation was that first 3 months? That was the first time they were able to say. If you've been watching their videos, you can't be saying these things. I've seen a video where both of them were on bed and they said they were not dating. And somebody, it was a live video, and somebody was saying, if you're not dating, why are you touching yourself like this on this thing? And both of them removed their hands. I'm telling you something I know. I don't know if it was done in Ghana or I don't know. The person, somebody on a live this, somebody was, you say you've not defined what you're doing. If you say you are not dating, you've not come out, you don't come to say you people are dating. If you people are not, why are you people holding yourself like this on bed? Why are you touching yourself like this? And both of them removed their hand. So you need your chamber. When you're talking, make sure you do your research very well. Make sure you do your research very well. Don't come and be saying rubbish. You've changed your channel 3 times. The name of your channel 3 times. And now you've had a channel now, you call your real name, you need your chamber. If I'm not getting the correct name of your local name. I'm not going to back down. It's either you have to apologize. If you don't want me to continue doing video about you, either you have to apologize. Go and watch my video properly. Go and watch. You have to apologize for doctoring that video. If you don't apologize, if you've used your real name now to open a channel. I'm trying to inform you to let you know that I know every move you're making. Every move you're making, taking your real name to open a channel. I don't know if this other channel you're still going to keep it. The last one now you have, the last name you're using now is Black Beauty. From Wodemaya Miss Trudy, the one you use in scamming everybody. When I say you're a scammer, you're a thief, you're complaining. That I'm calling people who are reacting to my video thief. No, I didn't call people who are reacting to my video thief. I called you a thief. You're a scammer. You scammed me. Because I clicked on that your channel where the man is through the thinking it belongs to those two people. So if that is not scamming, then you tell me what scamming is. And anybody who reasons, who senses in it is intact, tell me what scamming is. That was what you did. You're a thief. I didn't call any other person who reacted to my video. People have reacted to my video. Even there are some people. There's one guy who he didn't even want to show anything about me on the channel. He was just commenting on it. He made his own thing. I didn't respond to him. I said I didn't want to respond to anyone in Africa. When I responded to it, I said I'm not going to respond to anyone because I know the problem in Africa. I know the problem of data in Africa. So that was why I said I'm not going to respond. I'm going to give them a pass. But I decided not to give you a pass because of what you did. I decided not to give you a pass because of what you did. So if that hurts you, well, you have to repent. You must repent. You don't commit evil and tell us to keep quiet. If others keep quiet, sorry. This man is not going to, you're not going to have it your way with this man. this guy Nack Nelson. I think you said you saw one of my video in one of my channel. You were able to find my channel, Nack Nelson. You've seen that the channel. Go and watch more of those things. You see, you will notice that you're dealing with a very stubborn person. You've seen that my videos are not the kind of videos that everybody will be happy with. Tell you things. Those things, other people are rushing. And when I see that you're going to, other people, I don't go that route. I take a different route. I tell you. The crowd might be there and they are going wrong. I say I won't follow them. Now, you've watched, now I know you also watch my video. Because every time you people are on the internet looking for where somebody says something that you don't like about with the mic. And now you come on the. I've seen your comments in some other distance. I've seen your comments in some other channels. Anytime anybody says something that you don't like about Wodemaya, you jump in and begin to attack that person. I saw what you people did to this guy, Kwame Abi. All of a sudden, you people say, all of a sudden, you turn into a tribal distinct. This is how you people behave. Even you start attacking their politicians. You say you're Kenyan. See how you people are exposing yourself. I don't know if you people are working as a group. I'm not sorry. This is the last video I'm doing on this channel. I'm going to open a YouTube channel, specifically for Eunice Ochembo and her and people like her who don't want to. And any comment you make, is giving me something to create content on. Any comment you make, because if you see what most of the things I'm talking about the comments you make. So I should remove your billboard from my channel. How am I going to remove it? I want people to know who I'm referring to now. What am I, if I want me to be talking without directing people to see? I said I'm going to expose you. So how am I going to expose you without your billboard? How would they know? I will use your billboard. When you doctored my video, did you ask my permission? Did you ask my permission? You don't know what copyright is? Don't you know what copyright is? You even did the worst. you went and doctored my video and you got about 14,000 views. You got some revenue from it. If because I know you are not in Africa there and I don't have to. I can report, go to my lawyer and you write to YouTube and point out your YouTube channel and all the revenues you collected from that on very dubiously. They have to send it to me. But I'm not going to go that route with you. I don't want, that's not what. That's why I said if you are here in Europe, I know how to go about it. But not that small change they give you. I don't live on YouTube. I don't make money on YouTube. I've never received a penny from YouTube. I have my business. When I come back, when I can do you, even at my business place, I can do video at any time. That post it. What is that's not a big deal. Don't think everybody. And look, I'm frustrated. You said that if I'm frustrated, I should locate back to Africa. Sorry, you're a very wicked person. You are very wicked. Is that the kind of suggestion you're going to? If I'm frustrated, I'm not frustrated in Europe. I'm frustrated at you people in Africa. I'm frustrated at people like you in Africa. How can I be frustrated in Europe, where I get free medical treatment? I can never go hungry. I don't complain of light out. My children. I don't have to pay for their school fees. And I have to be frustrated. Are you really serious? So I will now leave it and go and come and join you in that your head. How come if today the European countries they open their border, say everybody feel free, okay, to just take Kenya where you are. I'm telling you, you go and wake all your dead relations and pack them and start moving to Europe. And that is where you say I should go and relocate to that place if I'm frustrated here. How can I go to, you're a very wicked person. Now I can see. You can't even suggest to me if I'm frustrated I should move to America. I should move to Canada. I should move to Japan. Or to Singapore. You can't you can't even suggest that to me. You are suggesting I should, if I'm frustrated in Europe, just look at how you reason. If I'm frustrated in Europe, I should move back to Africa, where I know. Even with my status here, if as soon as I land in Africa, you people won't let me rest. Even you, Eunice Ochambo, if I come to your area, and you see me with my status, you will not see me again as an old man. Nonsense. You're telling me to come and join you there. You're telling me to come and join. I should come and join you in Africa. No, I should leave Europe. Come and join you in Africa. That is the advice you're giving me. Stop this, your kind of wicked advice. I'm frustrated at you. You there in Africa. Who has turned the place into a hell for everybody. Some of us here are struggling to see how we can help that place better. But people like you are the ones who frustrate every effort people in diaspora make. It's people like you who scam everybody. It's people like you, Eunice Ochambo, with your cohorts there, Nak Nelson and Sasha. Sasha has calmed down a bit. But Nak Nelson, people have not told me what is fishing. And there's one fate, what, I don't know. Please. This is the last video I'm making on this channel. I'm going to open another. Because you don't want to learn. You don't want to learn. There are other Africans who have made comments. I don't want to. But you in particular. It was that my video you doctored that really pissed me off. That really pissed me off. If you have the data to watch it and begin to doctor it, then you should have left it like that. You should have left it like that without doctoring it and referring to Trudy when it was not about Trudy. Miss Trudy, watch this person. Watch her. Watch her. Thanks.